Okay, so here are the caps. I don't know what happened to the parents of the caps. Basically, the cap follows the baboon. So the baboon finds it interesting. Okay, the parents are dangerous, but the kids are innocent. So adopts the cap, you know, playing with it, you know. And then takes it to its place, you know, to show some of the noise. So when the family members see with the baby lion, cap, the mother comes with a runaway. And then here's the baboon with the adopted, you know, baby lion. And then the father said, oh, come on, I want my child back. I'll kill the child with that baboon. And then the lion goes after the baboon. So we all know how it ends up, you know.